It's a good program, isn't it? It's interesting.
Yeah, I wasn't really sure what to expect, but it is quite interesting, isn't it?
Is that a bit quiet though? Have you got the controller over there? Can you turn it up a little bit?
Yeah, could turn it up a little bit, but just be wary. The adverts always come on really loud, so don't turn it up too much.
Of course, yeah, adverts are going to be louder than the program, yeah. But we'll just turn it down before they come on. So.
Well, yeah, as long as you remember.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, I know, mate, it's not bad, is it? You have a go. Mate, I wish you spat all over yourself.
Will you fucking show me how you do it then?
Right, well, listen, the first thing I'm gonna do is just get like a nice. You know, nice gob in the back of your throat. And you need to get a bit of momentum forwards and just, you know. That's how you do it.
Right. Like that.
Come on.
I'm about 60 foot up off the ground. I'm up in a tree and it's a very windy day and it's a very, very, very dangerous situation. Oh my god, fuck me, Spanner! Spanner, get me down! Spanner, come on, man! Come on!
Ed, come on, let's do a sketch.
No, babe, just try and do some light reading right now. God, I gotta call that guy. What's his number? Hello? Yo, man, have you got some of that stuff? Can I come meet you? Yeah, at the same place. I'll be like 10-15 minutes. Okay, thank you. Where the fuck is this guy?
Hey, USA. How you doing, man? How you doing, man?
You got the money?
Yeah, you know I got the money, man. How much are you asking for again?
SA is £20, man. £20.
£20? What the fuck, man? Is it good shit?
Bro, it's the good stuff. If you want it, it's £20.
£20? Fucking scam, man. Look, there's fucking £20. Stop fucking stealing from me, man. Yes, man, give me this shit. Thank you.
Alright, bro, you gotta call me next time.
Sportsman.
The fuck, man, this isn't sports mix. These are wine guns.
Fucking wine gun. Fucking- fucking wine glass and sports drink, Eddie's sports drink. They're all wine glass. Oh my god. They're all wine glass.
Lovely bit of tea and biscuits. Dip that biscuit in the tea. Lovely stuff. Oh shit. Fuck.
Oh my god, like just guys just think of their penises all the time. It's all they think with.
I know, it's just they're just always thinking about their penises. Everything in their brains. They're always just thinking with their penises, aren't they?
I just wish they'd use at least one brain cell. It's just, you know. Something with a penis or something.
Oh mate, I mean last night, what do you think about that girl that I got off with?
Oh, tasty sort that, yeah. Nice bit of meat.
Mm. Oh yeah, she was, wasn't she mate? Oh yeah, she got some good taste on there.
Yeah mate. Have I shown you my new car by the way?
No, I haven't mate. What type of car have you got?
Bloody mate, SR Nova 36VW GTI, subwoofers, racing stripes, bloody spoilers, all the fucking shit. Boom, in that car, you know, with my massive knob, it's just, blah.
Yeah, mate, that's what I'm talking about, yes, that's right, yeah, mate, yes.
Yes, well, I do think that Dostoevsky's early work really doesn't have the same impact as his later stuff.
Oh, yes, I'd have to agree, although I am more of a Tolstoy appreciator than a Dostoevsky fan, primarily.
Yes, Tolstoy. Held in very high regard for his longer novels like War and Peace and Anna Karenina. I really think he should be appreciated much more for his shorter novels like The Cossacks. I mean, a much greater work, in my opinion.
Oh yes, I'd have to agree. And by the way, have you heard Gretzky's Third?
Yes, oh yes, moved me to tears, really did. That was a really profound piece of work. I really think he's, you know, carved a place for himself. Along with other of his contemporaries of his time. What do you think?
I don't know, I think we might have to redo those penis bits.
You think? I thought they were alright.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe a bit too close to the whole piece. I'm gonna have to go away for a few weeks.
Coming.
On Netflix!
Hello,
young Edwin from Doodles Island.
Yeah, I was just wondering if I could come and borrow some sugar.
Oh yes, of course. Come in.
Cheers.
Ah, yeah, it's good to have you here. Actually, my wife just gave birth yesterday. You'd love to see the baby, wouldn't you?
Yeah, okay.
Ah, yes. Here's my beautiful wife.
Yeah.
And here's a new baby. Look,
my baby.
Take a look.
Have a look at my baby.
Yeah, there he is.
Oh.
Beautiful.
It's a beautiful baby, isn't it? Look at the baby. I've got a beautiful baby here.
Ah, so it is a butternut squash.
I think you should leave now.
Okay.
Ready?
Go on, Dave-o.
I can. Oh, God. I don't know if I can do it.
Go on, Dave-o, jump.
Shut up, Spanner. I don't know if I can do it, Spanner. Oh, God, he's so high.
Dave-o, jump.
It's
Go
so
on.
High. Right, ready?
Yep.
Ah, three, two,
jump! Jump, Dave-o, just do it!
3, 2, 1!
I'm just gonna show you guys how to make a really simple chili. Just quite simple, you know. Chili! Oh yeah, someone new moved in as well. He's on there.
Oh really? Okay.
Got any good sketch ideas, Bay?
What about like one where like I like put like a dildo up my ass or something like that?
Why would that be funny?
Well, it's just like because it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna go now.
Alright, see you in a bit. Fucking weirdo.
Never be afraid to overseason.
Go ahead, let's think of a sketch, come on. Think of something. Anything.
What about like a kid's party, right? And then when the parent says, you know, do you want to play pass the parcel? The kids are all like excited and like, we're first puzzle. They're all sat in like a circle. And then one of the mums comes over and gives them a parcel made out of pasta.
Nah, let's not bother.
What's in there? What's in there, man? Oh, God, I need some more. Oh, God. If you don't drink water, I don't know you.
I'm Dick McDougal, but you can call me the Wolf. I'm gonna teach you how to unleash your inner beast. You wanna be a man? A real man? I'm gonna show you how. Oh, hey there. You wanna know the most three important factors of being a man? It's smelling good, it's looking good, and it's eating good. And I'm gonna show you how to eat a carton of apple juice properly, the manly way.
I used to drink apple juice like this fool here. You hear that? You hear those last degrading slurps of that carton? Emasculating!
Right. What you want to do? You want to take the straw You want to throw that away. You don't want that straw. That's for girls. That's emasculating. You want to take this card and you want to just throw it over. And that's how you fucking do it like a man. The next step, bananas. You want to eat this like a man. You think I'm gonna suck this yellow dick and put it in my mouth? You're dreaming. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take this banana. You fucking, that's how you feel like a man. That's how you fucking do it. So you've got the apple juice now, and you've got the banana, and those are free. Those are courtesy of Mr. Wolf. But now, for the real deal. For just $9.99, you can buy my DVD, Unleash the Beast. Get swole with me. Unleash your beast.
Netflix.
What about this one?
Oh, it's quite nice. I think you could do better, though.
You think? I don't know if I like it or not.
No, I think you could do better.
We got some other things.
Go change. You go change.
I'll try something else on. What about this one?
Oh, that is stunning.
I know, it's really nice.
Oh, that is a really good look.
I've heard that animals are back in.
What do
you think?
I like it. Have you got anything else to try, maybe? I mean, it's nice, but, you know, just it's nice to see all the options.
This one's the best?
It's nice, but I think you could do better.
I think I can do better. Oh my god, Clandice, I have found it. Oh my god, it's this one. Oh my god, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's it. That's the one. Oh my god.
I can't wait. I mean, this is so nice.
That is so sexy.
What if somebody else is wearing the same thing, though?
No one will wear it better than you, sister.
Oh my god, thank you. Oh my god, sister, it's so good. I'm gonna try some of these sunglasses at the same time. What do you think?
Oh my god.
Maybe? Where are my clothes?
You need to do it again. It wasn't good enough.
I don't want to do it again.
Get off my bed. Get off my bed.
I don't want to do it again. Please.
Get off my bed.
Please, don't hit me. Please. I just want to wear clothes. I'm so ashamed. Oh, my God. What have I become? Oh, for a sketch show.
Well, that was bloody good, actually. You know, that was really, really good.
Yeah, definitely really, really good, that one.
Ask the rabbits to tell Edwin about that.
I'll let him know about it.
Hey, don't forget now the advert's going on in a minute, so turn that down again.
There's no job, I'm just supposed to have the remote.
I thought you had the remote.
You want to turn it up.
Where's the remote? The advert's going on soon. Edwin's the remote.
Where did you put it?
I didn't have it on.
Yes, because I gave it to you.
Hey, the adverts are going down in a minute now.
Is it on? Hey, the adverts are going to be on. Bye! 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 And the dirt is gone. Look, the toughest toilet stains are no match for it.
What are you reading, Ed?
Just reading the dictionary.
Let me have a look.
Oh God! Get off! The bind is fragile.
No, let's see. And put a bullet in you, put a cap on your ass, and fuck your mother.
Give me that sports mix, I'll be the best on Weetabix. I like wine gums too, but don't sell me that shit. You are a gringo, skinhead, go to bed.
Yeah. Hello, young Edwin from $2 down.
Ha ha ha.
Sorry, we gotta do that again.
Why?
Just a laugh.
That's my beautiful wife. Ah, and here, here's the Jesus Fluid Incubus.
Jesus Fluid Incubus.